Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss inhibitors of transcription in the prokaryotes as well as in the eukaryotes. First, an important example of inhibitor of transcription is rifampicin. Rifampicin is used as an anti-tubercular drug and it inhibits initiation of transcription by binding beta subunit of prokaryotic RNA polymerase enzyme. It doesn't have any effect on eukaryotic nuclear RNA polymerases. Second example of inhibitor of transcription is dectinomycin. It is also known as actinomycin D and it is used as an anti-cancer drug. This is the picture showing the structure of dectinomycin. It binds tightly and specifically to double helical DNA and thereby prevents the movement of RNA polymerase enzyme. Third example of inhibitor of transcription is alpha-aminatin. Alpha-aminatin is the toxin produced by mushroom known as Amanita phalloides. This is the picture showing the mushroom Amanita phalloides. This mushroom is delicious in taste but poisonous due to the toxin present in it, which is known as alpha-aminatin, which tightly binds with the eukaryotic RNA polymerase 2 and inhibits the transcription. Eukaryotic RNA polymerase 2 is responsible for the synthesis of messenger RNA. Last example of inhibitor of transcription is 3' deoxyadenosine. It is a synthetic analog, an incorrect entry into the chain causing chain termination. So that is all about inhibitors of transcription in the prokaryotes as well as in the eukaryotes. These are my references. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe Biochemistry Basics by Dr. Amit, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get all the notifications from it.